An apartment building catches fire last night and causes tens of thousands of dollars worth of damage. East Ridge fire crews responded to the blaze on Donaldson Road. It happened right around 9:20. Firefighters found the fire in a second-story bedroom. Now, investigators say a burning candle had fallen off a nightstand and things that were laying on